Good morning, McDonald Elementary School. This is Mr. Ortiz.
And Jordan.
With today's virtual morning announcements. And today is Tuesday, September 8th, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Diversity Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, individual, with liberty and justice for all.
I pledge to treat everyone as I would like to be treated. I will be accepting of people from all backgrounds and show them respect. I pledge to learn about other cultures and develop an appreciation for everyone's uniqueness.
Today is Tuesday, September 8th, and it is National Amberstan Day. This curly and quirky character is used when texting and jotting down notes.
That's right, National Ampersand Day. You know, it's that character that means the word and I like to use it when I'm tweeting and texting because it's easier to use one character instead of three when you're spelling out the word and. So I'm so thrilled to know that it's National Ampersand Day. All right, so Jordan, what's today's word of the day?
Today's word of the day is agile. It is an adjective. Agile means to be able to move quickly and easily. Agile.
Thank you. And we'd like to wish a happy birthday. We have two birthdays today, Jordan. We have Anastasia Gable from A5. Happy birthday, hon. And Natalie Clash from, we have from A3. Happy birthday, you two.
This week's Bulldog Pride Challenge is to show you're trustworthy by following expectations. Especially those times when people aren't looking. Yo. You sure you are being kind to your siblings and friends, making safe decisions, and cleaning up after yourself without being asked.
Oh.
Are just some of the ways you can show you are trustworthy.
Yeah, you know what? Those are some great examples, Jordan. We want to make sure in this virtual environment, boys and girls, that we are doing all three of those things and then some, but definitely being able to clean up after yourself without being asked is a wonderful way, especially in our learning environment where we have the virtual setting and you're gonna be learning at home. You wanna make sure you clean up after yourselves and always, always being kind to your friends and definitely to your siblings. That's important too, to your brothers and sisters. And always making safe decisions, whether you're at home, at school, in the car, on the school bus, wherever it may be, making safe decisions is definitely a great way to show that you're trustworthy. How about today's weather?
Here's today's weather. The forecast is calling for a partly cloudy day with high temperature of 84 degrees.
Ooh.
Of 70 degrees.
Oh, so it sounds like it's going to be a pretty warm day. And boys and girls, we always say now that the forecast is calling for a particular day in terms of weather because that's always changing. So we never know what it might happen. The forecast is a prediction and we kind of go off of that. And if it happens, great. If it doesn't, that's why they call it a forecast to predict what it's going to be. All right. Those are all the announcements we have for today, boys and girls. I hope that everyone had a great and relaxing holiday 4-day weekend. Now we have a 4-day school week to look ahead to and keep improving in this virtual setting. So have a great learning day, everyone. And remember, the four B's, plus one, be kind, be safe, be ready, be your best. And the fifth B, Jordan.
Be proud to be a McDonald Bulldog.
You got that right. Have an awesome day today, boys and girls. Adios.
Bye.